What most of my friends consider to be old, I would not. So for example, a car from 2005 or 2006, I would not say is an old car. It's not a new car, but it's not an old car. But a lot of my Chinese friends might say, it's so old, it's an old car. Or a movie that came out 6 or 7 years ago. Mm. That old movie that came out. Harry Potter, old movie that came out a few years ago. Whereas I would say an old movie might be The Wizard of Oz, which came out in the 1930s. That's an old movie.
That's a super old
movie. Super old, yeah. But that's, in my mind, what old means. And for a car, maybe from the 1970s or 1960s. My grandfather has old cars from the 1930s, 1950s.
Still working?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
That's old, in my mind. So I think there might be a difference. But what do you think?
我觉得是对于我来说，我是八零年代的小孩。 我觉得是电影，可能20年前的电影， 比方说是1990年。 出来的电影，我觉得是 old movie。嗯，但是可能对一些在90后或者是00后来说的话，那可能10年前的电影就已经算是很老的电影了。所以我觉得在讨论老这个话题上面，可能有different generations have a different opinions about it.
Right.
但是你说汽车 the car， 我觉得可能。 七八年之前生产的汽车已经算是很老的汽车了，在中国来说。Cars
haven't been as common in China for as long as in America.
Yeah, you got
in America, cars have been around since 1910. Old is old, right? Very old. Whereas maybe they haven't been popular in China for so long, so old has maybe a different meaning, right?
对，因为在中国的话，我觉得是汽车应该是可能近20年来大家才开始普遍的使用的一个东西，所以不像你们，比方说那个50年前你们就满大街都有汽车了。对我们来说，可能10年前大家才刚刚开始购买汽车，所以。 所以大家觉得，那汽车，那我30年之前的汽车，我们从来都没见过，所以10年的汽车已经算是很老的了。Yeah.
How about when you would say someone is fat? Last time I went back to China, everyone said, oh my god, Luke. Many people said this to me.
Not just your close friends?
No, lots of people, well, people who knew me said, wow, Luke, you got fat. Compared to what I looked like before. You can go back and watch maybe some older videos and see for yourself. But I think maybe it's normal in China. In America, if you say to someone, you got fat, their head will explode and they will run away and not want to be friends anymore. It will be very offensive.
You got fat.
I didn't know about it. 在美国，我经常对我的朋友说 you are getting fat. 我经常说对我比较亲密的朋友了，当然不是说对我的，然后就是。People don't know. Yeah. Yeah. 所以我觉得我都不知道，就是在美国不能轻易说别人胖。
We could say it's a faux pas, something that makes someone a little uncomfortable.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean, it's not illegal.
Oh, okay.
You won't be taken to prison if you do. But it's if you comment on someone putting on weight, if you need to say it, you can say, you looks like you put on some weight or gained some weight. Put on weight, gain some weight. Still, you probably shouldn't say it because commenting on something that most people say is a bad thing, don't want to be fatter, right? It is sometimes rude, right? Usually, we comment if someone loses weight. Ooh, did you lose weight? when you meet someone, did you lose weight? That's a very, very polite thing to say.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
有力，你的英语外教老师随时随地触手可及，你需要的只是一部手机。怎么在有力上课呢？有力是实时在线课堂，操作非常方便，扫描有力二维码，点击上课，很快就会有经验丰富的外教老师和你开始一节15分钟的口语课。现在赶快来一次免费体验课吧，超越自己，从现在开始。